What is up? It's Mikey. We got yet another live comp, Call of Duty Ghosts. And right now, I'm about to play some Domination on Mutiny, Pirate Map. And I just made this class. I'm not sure how well it's going to be. I created it to just pretty much run and gun and play the objective. So, Domination. Let's see how it goes. Where is the B flag? Oh, wait. What? I'm confused. I haven't played Domination on here yet. I'm going to go for B, though. Securing C. This is weird. Oh, okay, I get it now. I get it. It's like a triangle. Secure. All right, my teammate's going to B. I like it. Securing Bravo. I like it. Bravo secure. Where is he? In my corner camp. Losing Bravo. Ah, I was weak. I highly doubt. Yeah, this does not look like a map. You triple cap. I don't think so. As much as I do. All right, team. I got support for everyone. Hey! That was my suitcase, bruh. You don't take another man's suitcase. Come on now. Shot in the back. Where is this guy? He's got to be hiding over here. Mr. Spaceman. I need one more teammate. Help me out. One more. It's just me over here. Losing C. We lost C. Come on. There we go. Enemy has C. Where's this guy? I want to cap this. Let's cap this, guys. I need some backup, though. I need some backup. There's a suitcase. What do I need to do? 2 kills on picked up weapon. Alright, we really need to cap this. Somebody. Come on. No one's coming to my aid. Alright, fuck it. Let's go. Let's just do it ourselves. There we go. Bravo secure. SATCOM link enabled. And shot in the back. But I do like this class, though. It seems to be a pretty good objective class. Oracle sees all. Oh, someone down here. Losing C. We lost C. Losing Alpha. And he's prone out, it looks like. See, why would you want that big ass helmet? I'm just. SATCOM ready. It makes it easy for me to headshot you, dude. Losing B. Losing B. Yeah, I like this. I like this class. Also, my team is pretty, they're doing pretty good. Capping the objective. Whoa! I don't have flakjack though. Yeah, definitely try this class. Especially with hardline. Get like assists. And with support, you know, you don't have to worry about streaks. Oops, someone over here. Alright, I think we can cap C, right? Light, I think I have lightweight. What do I have on here? What is this? Defend your positions. Yeah, lightweight marathon. It's a lot of fun. And it's game over. Ground jammer ready. It's game over. Enemy SATCOM spotted. I really don't see how they're going to catch up from this. Whoops, someone up here. Yep, there you are. It's a spaceman. Oh shit, what is this? This looks pretty cool. I've never even been in here before. Link enabled. That's pretty neat. Losing Alpha. Wait, what is... There's like another part of the boat. Yeah, this is like my fourth or fifth time playing this map. It's alright. Oh, Oracle. Did I get two of them? Oh, no. There's someone right there. Losing B. Yeah, it's game over. Gonna get another kill. That is a fun objective class. 11 caps. I really don't think that would be possible without lightweight marathon, so I recommend it. I kind of got lucky though, because normally I have flak jacket, you know, I never leave home without it. But I got lucky there. I only got blown up a couple times. But hey, with support, it's all good. You know, your kill streak keeps going on. You help your team. Anyways, like I always say, if you guys want to play with me, Twitter, Facebook, links down below. Open lobbies, usually every weekend. GTA, Call of Duty. Please take 3 seconds to rate the video. And I'll see you next time. Fuck it, let's rush him. Oh no, there's a sniper. Don't trick shot me. Uh-oh, where did that come from? Oh, look at that lag! What the hell? That's not gonna be good. If that's what the whole game's gonna be like, this is not good. This is not gonna be a good game. He's invincible.